your champion, bringing it home. Parents, you all get that. I'm Fred Green.
So we just seen a wonderful women's world championship. Kenya 1 and 2, Ethiopia 3 and 4, Italy in 5, and the men. Let's welcome them to the start line with 4 minutes to go to race start. Every continent around the world represented here. Athletes coming to this from a range of distances, steeplechase, 1500 metres, 5000 metres, 10000 metres, 1 or 2 with an eye on a marathon in the next year or so. So race due on at 12:15. The time now is just coming up to 12:12. 3 minutes to race start. And supporters, athletes, please welcome your starter up on the gantry above the finish line, the start line. It is the chief executive of Riga 2023, Igor Snorts.
It will earn most likely the bronze medal. So two first places for the Kenyan women's side, and now the first two places will be for Ethiopia on the men's 5-kilometer race.
And the eyes of the world are on Riga. Let's pump up the volume inside this final minute for the men's world title. It is going to go to the wire. They can both spin. Kajelcha has responded.
So we have a very exciting finish on the women's race, and the same you'll see here on the men's race. Kajelcha starting to tire, but Gabriel takes the lead and they're running for the gold. Gabriel, the world's medalist, the Olympic Games 7 years ago, on the top of the 100 meters, he'll be Gabriel, 6th place in the world championships. You're in Budapest, he takes the gold at IK, and soon on the gold for Kajelcha. So that is from 4 years ago in Budapest.
He will join Arigabi to also check the game.
Setting the Latvian national record. Before it was 14-20, now it's 14-13, something like this. Mr. Summer, he's reaching Latvian's record now. Sos records huge. Sveica Budi Jocei. Maja sākumā šlūskai 4-4. Un tagad par 11 sekundēm ātrāk. Budis Jocis, kurš ir Latvijas rekordis, arī kalpās. Jūce, tagad kļūst par Latvijas rekordis. Tā ir 5 minūtes. Un sākārīsim arī mūsu labāko. Edgars Šumskis. Arī Vaivarnā, tātais Latvijas šempions. Arī viņš ir iekļās uz zem trīni. 15 minūtēm sagaidām Edgars Šumski. Uzpaldēsim viņam. So we witnessed very fast times on the ladies' side. It was 14:35. Repeat of the season best for the men. It's a fifth man in the history. And the third man in the world. And also, we will set the world record to the national record. And also, we set the world record for the national record. Here comes the Singapore. That's a Sean Goff. 26 years of age from Singapore.